When I'm out here on the streets, I'm by myself. When I'm in New York, I'm by myself. And every day that I'm by myself, I can search my mind and I can instill my goal that much more farther, embedded in my heart.
Thank you. What's the hardest punch you ever took? Do you have a memory of one?
I'm in a fight, and I talked about with Ron Lyle, and I got hit so hard, but it's like a blank feeling comes over you, like, and it doesn't even hurt. You just start going down.
again and again and again when it looked like George was done. This time it may be over.